Statement 1. I have a life-threatening problem that once had me. I now take charge of my life and my disease. I accept the responsibility. Statement 2. Negative thoughts destroy only myself. My first conscious sober act must be to remove negativity from my life. Statement 3. Happiness is a habit I will develop. Happiness is created, not waited for. Statement 4. Problems bother me only to the degree I permit them to. I now better understand my problems and do not permit problems to overwhelm me. Statement 5. I am what I think. I am a capable, competent, caring, compassionate woman. Statement 6. Life can be ordinary or it can be great. Greatness is mine by a conscious effort. Statement 7. Love can change the course of my world. Caring becomes all important. Statement 8. The fundamental object of life is emotional and spiritual growth. Daily, I put my life into a proper order, knowing which are the priorities. Statement 9. The past is gone forever. No longer will I be victimized by the past. I am a new person. Statement 10. All love given returns. I will learn to know that others love me. Statement 11. Enthusiasm is my daily exercise. I treasure all moments of my new life. Statement 12. I am a competent woman and have much to give life. This is what I am, and I shall know it always. Statement 13. I am responsible for myself and for my actions. I am in charge of my mind, my thoughts, and my life.